Jacko from Music Nation, welcome to the channel. Today we're looking at Albion One from Spitfire Audio, and this is the woodwind patches. Let's play through, and this is to support our full review on Music Nation right now, so have a good read of that. In the meantime, let's get started. We're going to start with the shorts on the wood highs, and you can see the range on the keyboard there in the blue section, so quite high. We're up here, we start there, quite a long range. Lovely sound, so it's like, can't quite identify the instruments. I guess it's like some mixture of a bassoon and clarinet, oboes, up to piccolos maybe. Of atonal weirdness for you. Cool, if that's the shorts, let's look at the longs. Beautiful. Right, next articulations, short arranged. Ooh. Very nice. And finally, the long arranged. Very, very nice. Okay, let's look at the woodwind lows. And the shorts would be first. Quite a long range, actually. Boy, that's 2.5 octaves. Boy, those low ones are... My contra bassoon stuff. Nice. Great. And this will be longs, I'm guessing, yes. Very, very nice. Let's just try both as the longs and shorts. Nice. And I'm not too sure if we could do these all together. Let's try. Oh, yeah. So this is both high and low, running shorts. Oh, it's beautiful. And we'll try the longs. Lovely. So there we go. Let's just have a quick look at these mics, and I'll just work on the... So we have the close mic. Actually, this is the same as pretty much... It is definitely the same as all the Albion string and brass patches. You've got our close, decatree, ambient mics. Actually, let me just go through this one at a time. Let's start from the top. So our close. And it does come with a digital reverb too, so you can add that in. Sounds lovely on that. Yeah, that's lovely. I found the reverb on the strings is a little bit muddy for my taste, but on there, it's very nice on that. So that's a close decatree. Ambience. Which would be high up in the ceiling probably in the studio. And the outriggers. Outriggers are kind of spotted around the studio. And so you'd probably do a mix, I'm guessing, something along the lines of this. Not normally a big fan of the ambient mics, but on the woodwinds, it's beautiful. That's about it. Thanks so much for watching. We have videos, of course, on the string section and on the brass, and I think we'll do one more of all three of them kind of playing together nicely if I get my machine to play nicely. So thanks very much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Cheers. Bye.